Open up. It's your favorite.
I'm trying to get ready for work. It's not there. Oh, no, it's not. Come on, my house. All right, Sims. How'd you find my house?
Oh, dude, that was easy. I just got on Google Maps and typed in funniest cop in America.
Oh, really? Well, I mean, that's spot on. In all of America, huh? Cool.
Oh, yeah, crazy accurate. It took me straight to Officer Daniels. And he told me how to get here.
Officer Daniels? I never heard of her. Sims, what the hell do you want? I'm trying to get ready for work and I can feel my inner thug trying to come out. I mean, I am seconds away from doing the Hungarian pecker dance across your forehead. What the hell do you want?
I just came here to tell you that when you locked me up, I was in there for a whole week. And while I was in there, Jesus saved me.
Oh, well, it's a miracle because I've never heard anything about somebody finding the sweet Lord Jesus 2 days before their final pretrial. Is that what you're going to tell me, Sims?
Not quite. You see, maybe it was pronounced Jesus. I don't know. But he pulled me from the bottom of an unorganized orgy in the showers.
Seemed like that used to be your cup of tea.
Nothing about it was fun. It was like a flash mob of poorly maintained genitalia. In my face.
Sims, it ain't their fault. They've been locked up for a while, and hell, your face looks like an unkept, oversized version of a female goat's girl parts.
This is not why I came here. I got to talking to some of the guys in there, and it turns out I'm not the only one that received your special treatment. Because from everything I've heard, you've been up more asses than a gay proctologist.
What do you mean, special treatment?
You know. Special treatment. Like, Scout's Honor. Just a little bit more aggressive.
Scout's Honor? Sims, I had enough room to put my hands in there and clap.
So is it true? Have you had your hand up more dummies than a ventriloquist?
Listen, Sims, I'd love to stand around here and continue to tear you apart emotionally, but I really do have to get going. I've got this bad case, and I've been up all night working on it, and now I'm trying to get back to the station and finish it. Some bad things been going on around here. I got this crazy guy that's breaking in all the nursing homes and stealing all the old ladies' panties. The dirty ones. It's sad. Those are grandmas.
What? That's crazy.
Yeah, it's just getting crazy around here these days. The disturbing part with this one, though, is while he's in the room with the old lady sleeping, he takes off all his clothes, puts their panties on, gets in front of the mirror, and films himself dancing to I'm a Little Teapot. When he gets to the part about short and stout, he pulls the front of him down and kind of does that little helicopter motion. I mean, we've been able to secure enough witnesses to get a sketch, and since you're here, maybe you can take a look at it. Tell me if he looks familiar.
Oh, you have a drawing. Jesus Christ. Sure. Yeah, I'll have a look at that. No, I can't say he looks familiar. Handsome guy. Hope they catch him.
Oh, we'll catch him, all right. We always catch him. Matter of fact, I feel like we're pretty close. Anyway, thanks for taking a look at it, Sims. You, have yourself a nice day. I'll catch up with you later.
Yeah. You too.
Oh my god, that's too easy. It has got to be painful to be that kind of stupid. Here, son. Here's your picture back.